Good morning vlog. It is 11:45. I just got up like 15 to 30 minutes ago, and I am now headed to the gym. I had to drive Josh to work today because he was gone at training the past 2 days, and we need groceries, and he didn't think he could come home from work early today, so have to drive him to work. So that means I didn't get into bed until 7:30 this morning. So honestly, a nap seems to be in my future because I'm tired and that is not a lot of sleep. But anyway, for now, I am headed to the gym and the grocery store. So that is that. I'm debating between doing a chest and tricep focused workout or my quad and glute focused workout. Or no, my leg and quad focused workout. Because I only have 3 more workouts this week. So I could do chest today, legs tomorrow, and then shoulders the other day this week that I go. But I could also just do legs today and just do upper body those 2 days. I think I'm gonna do chest and triceps today actually, but yes, I need to lid roll my legs a little bit, but here's the outfit. This sweater that I thrifted, which is the best thing I've ever found in my life. Nike yoga crop top and Fabletics leggings. So love that for me. It's gonna be a day, I think. Naps in the future. The girls are growing. Oh, well, they're being besties. That's so nice. Anyway, let's go to the gym and grocery shop. It looks so nice out. It is in the mid 30s, so we love that. And over the next 3 days, we're supposed to get 8 to 12 inches of snow, so that's always so much fun. But for now, it's sunny, so we like that. But figured I would mention what is the plan for today. So today, as I mentioned, I already drove Josh to work. Now it's grocery shopping and the gym, not in that order. And then I gotta do some like cleaning of the house. I haven't vacuumed in a while, so some vacuuming, cleaning this countertops, all the surfaces, that kind of thing. Gotta pick Josh back up. I think I'm like, that's really it for today. We'll kind of see what happens, what the universe brings for us. But for now, we're focusing on the gym. I've decided I'm gonna do chest and tricep focused workout, walk in the treadmill for like 30 minutes to an hour. I've been liking that a bit more than I've been liking the bike recently. I think it's just because I really want to walk outside, but it's not on the cards yet. It's too cold. So I'm gonna do that. And we'll see what else happens in the plan today. But I think today's gonna be pretty chill. I think a nap, for sure. I would like a nap. So we'll see if that happens. I gotta edit a vlog. I think I'm always editing a vlog at this point, but yes. Anyway, let's go to the gym. Just finished at the gym. Now, in the same plaza, I can easily grocery shop. So, that is the plan. Gonna swap my bags in the car, drop off my gym bag, grab the grocery bags, and we're good to go. Right, home now. It is 2:00. I feel like my day has kind of gone wasted because I drove Josh to work and then I slept until 11. But I'm also like, it was also pretty productive. So I don't know. It's 2:00. What did I say? Yeah, it's 2:00. So
I think it's mostly, I feel like my day's wasted because I know I have to leave later and get Josh, but it's definitely not. I definitely have a full day ahead of me still, but figured I'd do a little grocery haul.
So we have non-alcoholic wine and beer. We tried this brand in the rosé and it was actually really good. So we're going to try the Chardonnay. Haven't tried this brand of non-alcoholic beer, but looks good. Over here we have mayonnaise, mac and cheese, a little mini garlic bread, rolls. We're gonna have sausage sammies this week, some bread, sausage for the sammies, salami just for sandwiches, baking. We're gonna have BLTs, ground turkey. We're gonna do ground beef. We're gonna do some zucchini boats, salmon. We're just gonna have salmon with salad, chicken. We're gonna do it's kind of same like chicken broccoli rice, pizza. Over in the dairy section, we got some sliced cheese, string cheese. I don't know what it is, but recently I've been loving string cheese. So string cheese, almond milk, because every week Josh has been throwing out his regular milk because he has been drinking it. So, and I know this lasts longer. So we got the almond milk, even though I know he prefers regular milk, but what again? I'd rather get this and not waste it than get what he prefers and it go to waste. But anyway, I also got cereal because I've been like, for whatever reason, I've been craving cereal, and I don't even remember the last time I had cereal, so I really needed to commit and get that. Yogurt for my protein yogurt. Down to the veggies, we got some clementines. We have broccoli for our meals, lettuce for the wraps, salad kit, a bunch of bananas. I also just got some that were already ripe, so that's good. Zucchini for the zucchini boats, and then in the snacks, we got extra cheesy Cheez-Its, some dip because we have a bunch of chips left over from the Super Bowl, protein bars, cereal already mentioned, and then these beautiful white tulips. And I'm so like, these, or this over here, it's a tulip, and then I have another one in the other room, and then we planted a bunch of tulips in the front garden bed. I did that in another vlog if you haven't seen it yet, but I'm so excited for my tulips to grow, and tulips are my favorite. But I saw that they had white ones at the store. So I get flowers for us every week, but this is just a good little batch. And then I just needed more morning moisturizer. So that's all that. But there's the grocery haul for the week in a bit. Now I'm gonna put all this away, drink some coffee, hang out. I did already vacuum and all that. I just didn't wanna record because there's no, oh my God, you just hurtled it. But you see me do that every week. So just know that I did clean. But for now, I'm gonna put all this stuff away and hang out for a while.
I got home, I look in the mirror, and it's like all over.
It is 4:45, so I haven't checked in a bit. But I have to leave soon to pick up Josh from work. And dinner kinda is gonna take like an hour or so to get ready. Oh my God, ew. So anyway, instead of... this is not a great fit, but instead of, ew, I just shot everywhere. Oh my God. Okay, let's try and get my life together. Oh my God, I got on the camera. Ew. Okay, I'm just putting some feta cheese on here now. Oh my God. Okay, well, hopefully you're not too smudgy from the cheese. Ew. Okay, anyway. All this to say, I'm gonna start dinner now and I'm gonna put it in the oven when I go to pick up Josh. And you know, you're not supposed to have the oven on when you're not home, but nothing bad has happened yet and I don't expect anything bad to happen today. So nothing, it's only like this one time, so whatever. If the house sets on fire, the house sets on fire. But I'm making tomato? Oh my God, am I okay? I'm freaking so tired. Tomato, ew, why does it keep splattering? Okay, I need to just focus. Making tomato feta pasta. So basically you just put the block of cheese in the middle, put tomatoes around it, olive oil and seasoning, and then you bake it. And then once it's done baking, you cook the pasta and then you mix the pasta in. It's literally so easy. So all that to say, there's the cheese. Now we have grape tomatoes. Really riveting content here. There's one that's like wrinkly and nasty, so we're gonna take that guy out. All right. There's literally like feta juice everywhere.
Okay, now,
simple stuff. We're gonna do olive oil all over it. I also normally cut up some like onions and put it in, but I don't really feel like cutting up onions right now. So I'm just gonna do pepper. Salt and some garlic powder. Okay, let me just make the biggest mess on the earth. Now, I'm gonna bake this while I go pick up Josh and just cross my fingers that nothing bad happens while it's in the oven and no one's home. Okay, this is going in. I'm actually gonna turn the heat down a little bit. Okay, well, we'll see how this goes. I'm leaving now. Wish me luck. Hope the house doesn't burn down. See you, girls. See you soon.
Darkness.
It's actually kind of light out.
It is kind of light out. This morning, it's good.
Yeah, this morning, it's light. It's kind of great. I'm just going to go to sleep when the sun is already.
That nightlife.
Yeah. We made it to Josh.
I'm here.
Now we're trying to speed home. Because there's food in the oven.
We're doing a whole 43 and a 35, so this is definitely...
Not speeding.
This is
the average.
We should be doing 63 and a 35.
Yeah, this is what the speed limit on the road should be.
Right. It's the darn outback in front of us.
Just gonna let our house burn. I don't think our smoke alarm works right now.
I'm gonna stop the clip.
Good news. Made it home. And it looks like nothing even happened in the oven. Actually, well, now it does, but it didn't before. So, love that. Gonna let that keep cooking. Might broil it for a little bit once the pasta's closer to done, but that, and then the only other thing is adding in spinach. So, nice and easy. This actually might be one of the best little pasta dishes we've made yet, but I'm gonna squish this, combine it all with the pasta in there, and then serve it up for some dinner. Look at our bucket. Look at our yummy dinner. Nice little easy pasta dish with some Coke.
Love some Coke.
And the cocoa. Love vlog. I was just looking at my activity on the watch, and I've stood for 20 hours so far today, and it's 10 p.m. So bye. Apparently I slept like less than 3 hours. So we love that for me. I had a coffee. I had a Dunkin' coffee earlier, so a latte. I've been thinking about getting a latte machine or like a nice coffee machine for here. Maybe someday when we redo the kitchen or something. But anyway, for now, I'm working. Like I mentioned, it's 10 o'clock. We're supposed to get like 12 inches of snow tonight, but I wanted to go to the gym when I ended my shift. So I'm gonna keep like monitoring that, but if it's snowing, I'm probably not going to go. I'm just going to move, make tomorrow rest day and work out Friday and Saturday. But this is my Thursday shift, basically, for today. So only finishing this and then one more day of work this week. So I have my window, like, cracked. Not, like, open. I have the blind cracked just, like, this much so I can kind of see if it's snowing and monitor my plan. But anyway, I'm listening to the What We Said podcast and... dealing with cat hair and just working away, but I feel like I need to crack everything. Also, my sickness is like 99% gone, which is really nice. My ear is still like kind of popping a little bit. Like, I don't know why it's doing that, but beyond that, like, my throat kind of sounds like I'm sick, but it doesn't feel like anything, and I'm not stuffy or like no runny nose or anything, so doing a lot better than I was. Only lasted a week, so at least it's done. But I'm gonna stop this clip and get back to listening to my podcast and plugging away at these tickets.
My plants are doing so well. Look at this new growth. And another one. And another one. Just love to see it. I'm whispering because it's midnight, but...
Oh, you can't really see. The snow has started, though. So...
Okay, let's... Oh my god, how much noise can I make? Anyway. The snow has started. It's midnight, like I mentioned. So, we'll see in a couple hours where it ends up, but... I'd like to go to the gym in the morning, but we'll see. If not, whatever. If I can, great. If I can't, there's only two more days in this week. And I only, my goals work out 3 to 4 times, like 3 to 5, 5 being my max. And if I work out 2 more times this week, that'll be fine. So, you know, if I have to take an extra rest day, I do. If I don't, I don't. We'll see. Anyway, there's no work for me to do right at this moment, so I'm kind of just dubbing around different other places to work and drafting emails, all those fun things, but yeah, it's been a night so far. Oh my god, big news. Also, we sent out invitations on Sunday, and then Monday was a holiday, so they actually didn't end up going out till Tuesday, but someone that, besides my mom and my meme, RSVP'd. That means invitations are being received by people that are actually going to be at our wedding, and... they're actually coming, which I kind of like know these people are coming because they're in Josh's groom's party, but I'm like, people want to come to our wedding and people are getting their invitations and they're like looking at our site and it's just like the hard work is starting to pay off and things are becoming more real and we have 79 days until the wedding. It's crazy. So exciting. But I am clocking out for my lunch break. It is midnight. I think my latte is hitting me because I have energy. But on this break, I think I'm gonna edit a vlog just to keep me up, or I'm rereading a book. So I might do something like that. Also this view right here is everything.
All right, it is 4:40 and I am headed out to the gym.
I love the sound of snow under the car
in the morning. That's good. I also can't see where the driveway is, so love that. There's, oh, look how much snow there is. That's great. I probably shouldn't go to the gym. Oh my goodness. What am I doing right now, honestly? What am I doing? Morning, snowy day, officially headed home from the gym. If you're ever curious what it's like to live in Maine in the winter, this is it. Welcome to the back roads, baby.
I'm not sure how well we can see that, but it is about 11:15 and I just slept so good, so time for me to get up.
It is still snowing this morning, but good morning. It is 11:30. I obviously just woke up, by the way I look, by the way the bed looks, my face, my voice, all that, but I actually just slept pretty good. Woke up like a couple times, but fell back asleep, so we love that for me.
Oh god, I got stuff in my eye now. But gonna make the bed, ride the bike, and kind of do the same thing as yesterday, just no grocery shopping or driving Josh to work. So I'm actually gonna end the vlog up here. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed that little day in my life, and I'll see you guys next Monday.